Abigail, dear, wouldn't you say that this is a magnificently magical Monday morning of May?
That's a good way of looking at it, Philip, but I think it's much more of a miraculously merrymaking morning in May, making mildly meaningful measures feel more marvelous on Mondays.
So true, my dear. Much magnificent.